Guys, cleanliness is super important to me and I make it a point to keep my surroundings neat and clean and tidy. Which is why I absolutely love the product that I'm going to talk about today. This right here is the Savlon Disinfectant Spray and I have been swearing by this product. And also it has completely changed the way I look at cleaning surfaces. So let me start by taking you through the details of this product. So this bottle comes in a 170 ml spray can in Savlon's trademark orange and blue colors. I'm just going to talk about the main ingredients. So it contains ethanol IP and isopropyl alcohol, which are basically super powerful and super effective in killing all the bacteria and viruses on your surfaces and on any platforms. Now, back in the day, we would usually use sprays or soaps and then, you know, wipe it down vigorously to make sure that the platforms and surfaces were clean, right? But with this, all you have to do is spray a generous amount and leave it to dry, and that's it, you're good to go. Here's another thing, guys. This versatile spray disinfects and deodorizes your surroundings. It is made up of a unique formula that ensures that about 99.9% of the germs and viruses in your surroundings are gone. And in addition to that, it will leave your house smelling fresh and pleasant. It is effective in killing rotavirus, H1 virus, norovirus, and any other antibiotic resistant germs. So the usage is pretty simple. All you have to do is take the bottle, shake it really well, and just spray it on your desired surface or on your desired product at a distance of about 15 to 20 centimeters. Just ensure that it's sprayed really well all over it and covers every inch of the product. I have been using it quite extensively across, say, doorknobs, my car keys, any products that get delivered, even on my sofas and on my bed sheets. I think it's quite effective and I suggest you get it as well.